I had something that a lot of drummers aim to, like a studio where you can practice drums whenever you want and for as long as you want. And it was a sound engineer friend that I rent this studio from, and he was never there because he was always out mixing live.